arrival of Rotherham United in this Carabao Cup fixture. It's the Middlesbrough and Sheffield Wednesday and it's been a very warm welcome to the directors, management, players and supporters of Sheffield Wednesday who made the trip to join us in Rotherham this evening. We'd also like to thank our sponsors this evening, match sponsor Heineken, associate match sponsor Harsco, match ball sponsor Eagle Platforms, and team sponsor Case Financial Management. Let's take a look at tonight's team, starting with our visitor Sheffield Wednesday. Number 25, Cameron Dawson. Number 3, Morgan Fox. Number 6, Jordan Rhodes. Number 8, Joel Calipessi. Number 11, Sam Winnow. Number 12, Jordan Thornley. Number 14, J.P. Murphy. Number 17, Anthony Ewing. 21, Massimo Longo. 26, David Bates. And 27, Dominic Iorio. Substitutes are 36, Paul Jones. 7, Kevin Harris. 10, Barry Bannon. 15, Tom Leeds. 24, Ash Baker. 14, Colin Grant. And 45, Fernando Forestier. Proud of South Yorkshire, Robert United. Number 1, sponsored by Alpha Puncture Machinery Limited, Daniel Anderson. Number 6, Richard Wood, sponsored by Yorkshire Farms. Number 7, sponsored by IPW Building Services, Kyle Lassell. Number 8, sponsored by Enhanced Marketing Group, Ben Wiles. Number 10, sponsored by John Harrison Financial Management Services, Fred Rodolfo. Number 11, sponsored by Rapid Skips, Dan Barletta. Number 15, sponsored by Courtney's Designs, Clark Robertson. Number 17, sponsored by Guardian Electrical Compliance, Matt Brooks. Number 20, sponsored by Droppingwell, Michael Mahinko. Number 22, sponsored by CCH Board Associates, Matt Alessandro. And number 24, sponsored by Redwood Solo, Michael Smith. The substitutes, number 30, Lawrence Gilbert. Number 3, sponsored by Redwood Solo, Joe Matic. Number 4, sponsored by Case Financial Management, Sean McDonald. Number 5, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, welcome Adam Thompson. Number 9, sponsored by CCH Group Associates, Jamie Proctor. Number 16, sponsored by AR Mailing Sons, is Jamie Lindsay. And number 33, sponsored by AB Roofing Solutions,